Hi everyone, it's Cliff here for YC Test Drive. So today, this morning, early morning, I find myself in Gatima Mlilo.
Okay, so that's how you know I am at home. Because then the ladies will ask you to start cutting the firewood for boiling water and making breakfast. So that's how we do it.
An axe is a well-trusted tool where I come from. This wood is from a tree known as the Mopane tree. It's very common in the northern part of Namibia, and it's used mostly for firewood.
When I was young, we would go play. When we come back, you must know that you have to cut the firewood for people to cook.
The small branches from these trees host the Mopane worm. The leaves from this tree were used for medicinal purposes. Hunters used this tree to make whistles to attract small antelopes. The Mopane tree is well known to be so hard, and it's used for building fences and building houses, and it's also resistant to termites. For that reason, I find it very easy to chop some firewood. The Mopane tree where I come from is also used for music instruments. It's also used for sculptures. The small twigs from this tree, we used it as a toothbrush. No wonder why the Mopane worms love this tree, as it's the source of their food. All I know is that this lovely Mopane tree needs to be conserved. It needs to be looked after. Have you realized the sound of chicken in the background makes me feel calm? It energizes me to work when I'm at home.
In short, that's how you do it.
Subscribe and turn on your notification bell on YC Test Drive, because next time
I will be going to the village with these two monsters. We will be doing some pathfinding. So I want you to follow me and see how tough it is to go to my village, especially this time of the year.
And you also see,
old man, this old man that you see here, this is the old man who gave me my name, and he will explain on this road why and how come he gave me my name.
For more of these, please subscribe to YC Test Drive. See where I come from, my hometown, the lush vegetation green town, Gatima Mlilo, the place where we put down fire. This is where you feel to be truly in Africa.